In this illustration, we are going to discuss about a disc sliding and following a projectile motion. Here we are given that a small disc A slides down with the zero initial speed from top of a smooth hill of height h, having a horizontal portion as shown, and it is asking what must be the height of the horizontal portion h, small h, to ensure maximum distance l covered by the disc on the ground. We are also required to find the value of this l. Now in this solution here we can write first the speed with which the disc will come out of the horizontal portion. So we can write if v is the speed at which disc starts projectile motion, then using work energy theorem we can write the distance fallen by the disc from here to here will be h minus s. So initial kinetic energy of disc was 0 plus mg h minus small h is equals to the final kinetic energy of disc, which is half mv square, which will give us the speed with which the disc will be projected out, that is root of 2g h minus small h. And here as it is horizontally projected, we can write for horizontal projection of disc, time of flight can be written as t is equals to root of 2h by g. And this is the time it will take in reaching ground, and we can easily calculate the horizontal range. L is equals to the speed with which it is projected multiplied by the time. So this root of 2gh minus small h multiplied by root 2 small h by g, which is twice of under the root h multiplied by h minus small h. And we can also write for maximum L. Here we should have dl by dh should be equals to 0. So if we differentiate this, this will give us h minus 2h is 0, or at h is equals to capital H by 2, range will be maximum. So this is one answer which is which we are required to calculate the value of h for which the value of l will be maximum. And maximum range can be given as l max. Here we substitute the value of h over here. So this will be twice of under the root h by 2 multiplied by h by 2. So this is equal to h. This is another result of the problem.